You know, Jared's had 4 years to fix these problems, and instead it's gotten much, much worse, whether it's crime, homelessness, inflation. But you know what's really sad is that he had to spend $25 million in the last couple months with his groups to say that I am all these things when they're not true. I'm here to tell the truth, guys. I'm a mom who cares deeply about this state and will do everything I can to fix it.